Welcome to Red Dutchess Farm. I'm Mark. Today we're going to try to combine some oats. Behind me is an AC 66 all crop combine. I've never ran it before. I did have it sitting here idling a while ago. I've got an original book that a friend loaned me, and I planted about a half an acre of oats the third day of April. They're starting to get a little weedy and need harvested, but it's been so wet and so rainy, we haven't had a good time, so we're going to try to get it done today. I know that it will cut them and run them through the machine. If I've got everything set right to get oats into the hopper, why, we'll be doing good. But I'll turn the machine on and take you around and kind of show you a little bit about it before we go to the field and see what we can get done.
Takes it up into the machine. The pickup wheel there turns by ground drive, so if the machine is moving across the ground, it turns. If you're stopped, it does not. Takes it into the machine. I don't know how well you can see the spinning cylinder in there. It comes through that, goes through that cylinder, comes up in here to these straw walkers, and the big straw will go out the other end. There's a fan down here on the bottom that provides air to help separate. And this is the view from the other end on the straw walkers. And then the grain falls down, and then you've got sieves down here, streams that it goes through, and eventually the grain goes all the way to the bottom, and there's an auger there that takes it over and puts it up into the grain tank. The chain there is the ground drive for the pickup wheel. Reel. And then we've got the unloading auger on. So let's take it to the field and see if we can cut some oats.